This illusion has baffled people for 300 years. Modern magicians know this as the pom-pom illusion, but this version is made of brass. You see, you can pull on one side, and it pulls the string from the other. When you pull up, the other side goes down. Now, most of you probably think that on the inside, the strings are somehow connected. But if you open it up, you can see there is no attachment. Comment below if you think you know how this works. Like this video and subscribe for more cool stuff.